man charged with DWI in a crash that killed someone riding a moped is facing additional charges. Police say in December, Walter Shipp Jr. hit a moped with his pickup truck while turning onto the Old Town Shopping Center from Reynolda Road. The person riding that moped, 76-year-old Jesus Arceo, died, and Shipp is now charged with misdemeanor death by motor vehicle on top of several traffic counts. He is due in court in March.